something on stage that you see and you like it, what should you do? Our thoughts create reality. Where we put our focus, we tend to go. Was started 20 years ago when a group of fortunate Cary residents realized how very, very lucky we are to have secure homes with beautiful, safe children. And it was at that recognition that the Cary Place was born. Because, ladies and gentlemen, in all honesty, you've heard it before, but let me reiterate, homelessness is no longer that dirty gentleman in the gutter with an empty whiskey bottle and an overgrowth of beard. Homelessness is our children. Children who are in school with your kids. They're living on the floor of an extra bedroom, perhaps in their cousin's apartment building. They may get their breakfast and clean up for school in a McDonald's. A family of six can be living in one bedroom at the day's end, one hotel room for all six of them, hoping that they have enough money to make it through the month.
Nothing unless it's followed by creation. So get out there and create.